In India and Southeast Asia at large, no one reads the Ramayana for the first time. The stories are there always already, said the great scholar A.K. Ramanujan in his very important essay, 300 Ramayanas. Since you're already familiar with the story, let's revisit this grand epic through paintings from the 16th to the 20th century across various schools of art. A complicated story with infinite interpretations, the illustrated Ramayana is a visual treat and a celebration of the arts.